So.
True that she's a
happy that you're here. We have had a really awesome 3 weeks together. The next two songs are going to be done back to back, and the first one is a Jinanina. It's a traditional African folk song, and then we're going to segue right into a medley of Negro spirituals. This is a good time, actually, for me to thank, with a lot of gratitude, Ms. Caroline Tippin, who has been preparing the students since the beginning of October. And these two song selections, I have to admit, I never would have picked them. They never would have been on my radar, but they're great choices. I think you'll agree when you hear the way the students are singing. So sit back and enjoy.
Thank you.